bachar. I found my love in Portofino, quei baci più non scorderò. Non è più triste il mio cammino a Portofino. I found my love. Ilia Portofino, un vieux clocher qui sonnait.
I heard we're doing mob wife aesthetic now, huh? Well, guess what, bitch? I am the mob. I feel like this challenge was meant for me, okay? This is how I would do my makeup if I was a mob wife. You can sign me up for that shit right now. If I was a mob wife, you could say I'd be a stone cold fox. So I'm gonna use this ColourPop palette. It's got a lot of really nice cool tones. And I feel like I would do a DAC lip. A classic, sexy, bitchy, smoky eye. Just wanted to get the base of the eyes down. Now let's move on to the complexion. I'm gonna use this Laura Mercier foundation. Skin needs to be flawless. Day cream bronzer and lots of it. It's gonna be bronzed, honey. I'm gonna go ahead and set that with a powder bronzer. Fabulous. No blush. I said what I said. Full coverage concealer? Yes, ma'am. Mob wife ain't getting no sleep, so I gotta cover up these under eyes. No highlighter either. Do I look like I wear fucking highlighter as a mob wife? I'm gonna set the shit out of my face. Oh yeah, yes. Back to the eyes. I want them to be striking. I'm gonna use a burgundy liner. This is from KVD. Like, this makes my eyes look insane. Oh yeah, it's hot and it's so bitchy. I am adding the smallest amount of black into the smoky eye because look at the dimension it gives. Add a big ol' lash. We're getting somewhere. Lashes make me unapproachable. Listen, this I feel like is the vibe I am going for as a mob wife. This would be my lip combo and I would do it every single frickin' day. This is ColourPop On Ice Lip Liner, Elf Smolder Lipstick. Yes, yes. Oh yeah. I look like I'm in the mood to talk. You got a problem, you go to Tony. And if Tony's busy, then you go to Frank. You think my husband would be okay with you talking to me right now? I am that bitch. And you don't fuck with a bitch. On a more serious note, I fucking love this makeup.
I'm an Italian American that was born in New Jersey but grew up in Long Island. And apparently, this mob wife aesthetic, which is really just how I used to see my Aunt Maria dressing growing up, is now a trend, so naturally, I gotta do it. No, I did not get bashed in the head. I just dyed my hair last night.
No, but honestly, I used to watch The Sopranos for comfort because it reminded me so much of being with my family. We're gonna do a nice, messy, brown, black, smoky. The beauty of this look is you can just be as messy as you want. Bring everything that you do up top, also underneath. You don't wanna make it too dark because that would imply a lot of effort. And this is a no effort. Effort look. The eyeliner is really the star of the show here. Make it messy. Now we're just gonna clean this up a little bit, but we still wanna kind of blend it out so it doesn't look too clean. Now I see a lot of people talking about full coverage. You wanna be covered, but you don't want it to look like you have makeup on. They always just look like it's like their skin, but they look flawless. I'm gonna conceal all my redness. But I'm gonna leave a little bit of under eye circles happening, just a little. They are matte girlies, none of that glowy shit here. Lots of bronzer. I already have a mole here, but bring it more to life. The face is done, don't do any blush, highlight, none of that. Now I see a lot of people doing dark lips, which is fine. But the mothers, they're mothers. So usually they have more of like a neutral lip. The eyes are really like the pop. Coffee by NYX. NYX Espresso just to darken a little bit. Put a little bit of Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk. Anthony, dinner! Have fun, girl. Lazy ass.